The creative arts industries are one of the fastest growing industries in the UK. Even during the COVID crisis, artists and musicians have found new ways to innovate and entertain. As one of the creative arts, music is a fantastic interdisciplinary subject. It has the power to challenge, question and engage through performance, composition and analysis of music. Key Stage 5 students have the opportunity to study A-level music following the Educus course. Music A-level develops a wide range of skills, from independent working and discipline in the performing and composition practical elements, to team working and collaboration. As it is multidisciplinary, it encourages students to diversify and balance a wide range of different outputs, balancing theoretical knowledge with practical work. It also offers the students the opportunity to critique and analyse music in depth and have an awareness of different music repertoire and its impact. Students enjoy that it is not a solely written subject. Instead, the different mediums, composition, performance and analysis, allows students the opportunity to express themselves in a range of different ways. Students find this change a break from their other academic subjects. I love music as it has an ability to connect to anyone. It permeates throughout life, from the TV and advertisements we watch, to the earworms that are stuck in our heads. It has a subtle power to educate, infuse and empower. Key Stage 5 music students have a wealth of extracurricular opportunities at STFS. We have a partnership with Winslow Primary School, where students lead music workshops with Year 1 pupils and also take part in wider outreach in the local community. In school, there are numerous concerts held throughout the year students can take part in, as well as demonstrating their skills to younger students in assemblies. STFS organises a large-scale musical every alternate year, which Key Stage 5 students take main parts and backstage roles. And in the summer each year, an inter-house competition sees Key Stage 5 students have leadership responsibilities for the younger years.